Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are safe and fine. I am Payal Maniyar, your junior KG teacher. Today I will teach you a letter R. R sounds ra. Children, R sounds ra. See, this is capital R. You have learnt in your nursery class. See how to write R. Three steps are there to write uppercase R. First step is you have to make a standing line from up to down. Then you have to make a half circle upper side like a P. You have to make a P first. Then downside, you have to make a slant line connected with the half circle and standing line. Okay, children? And this is your lowercase or small letter R. And see how to write it. Two steps are there to write a lowercase R. First step is you have to make a small standing line downside from up to down, and then upper side of the standing line you have to make a small curve like this. This is your small letter R. Capital R for rabbit and small r for rabbit. Both sound same, children. Rabbit. Understood? Capital R for rocket. Sounds rocket. And small r for rocket. Sounds rocket. Both sounds same. Both are sounds same. Capital R for rat. Sounds rat. And small r for rat. Sounds same. Rat. Understood, children? Wow. Capital R for rainbow. Beautiful rainbow. And small r for rainbow. Both sound same. Rainbow. Okay, children? Capital R for rain. And small r for rain. Both sound same. Rain. Okay, children? Remember, children, R stand for red color. Okay, children? R sounds ra. Hope you understood letter R. I have sent a worksheet with this video. You have to submit it on school's WhatsApp number or you can mail it. Okay, children. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice time, children.